Tanzanian President John Magufuli has died from a heart condition. He was 61 years old. The vice president's statement followed days of uncertainty over Magufuli's health and whereabouts, with speculation swirling that he had contracted a COVID-19 infection and been flown out of the country. Magufuli had long denied that coronavirus was a problem. He told Tanzanians not to wear masks.